We're here.
Day two. We're down in, the marshlands, South Carolina. We're gonna do a little bit of gator hunting today. Here, this kind of stuff. Right now it's high tide, so the gators are pinned up in the grass. So what we're doing now, we'll wait till 12 o'clock. The season doesn't officially start until 12. So it's against the law to put your boat in before 12. In this area, we got two guys. Well, one guy from Palmetto State Armory. He brought his brother with him. He's the one with the tag, and we're gonna help him fill his tag. Now, we could be out here from 1 to 2 hours to freaking 8 hours. You know, it depends. We really have about a 6 hour window for to catch the gator, to see one, to get it, kill it, and bring it in. So hopefully we'll have one by the end of the video, and y'all just stay tuned.
Season just opened up.
Yeah, they opened that shit now.
It looked like he was swimming to the right there.
What was the one y'all seen at?
It's in the middle, but I thought he was behind that little.
He can't hook on the rod reel. He's going straight in there and he ain't never get it. He hooked that motherfucker with that. Either he's coming out or he's going to pull him in there. Let's see here, because he came out here.
That's him.
Go to the right. Go.
Hang on, y'all.
We're hooked up.
Come on.
Fucking shit.
Get ready for a shot.
Anywhere.
Get down there. Hold on, don't get smoked.
I didn't try to.
You gotta get down there, bub. You ain't gonna do it with him and that pistol. Stop the pistol.
Oh, here he is. Here he is. He's right here. You right?
There you go. Get
him. Oh, I think he hit a snout. Hold on.
Get him. There you go.
Get close.
Get
close. He's a damn good gator, bro.
He's a good one.
He was trying to shoot that gator from 10 or 5 yards away.
I hit him twice.
Hey, he got him in the back where he could get him.
He might hit the boat one time. I thought that was an air flaw.
Right there.
Look.
No, that ain't
it. Sure.
Hey, Josh, babe, never mind. Let's get
a bitch.
The leg.
Remember, there's hooks in there.
That's right.
Now, grab his leg.
I want to roll him.
You watch swamp people just rolling, they say.
There you go.
Got this. I'll get the watch.
One, two, three. Oh, we're going to pull his leg off.
You ain't going to pull his leg off.
How are you, fine?
Hell,
which is fine. Tim. Tim Buck Coon.
Hey, boy. Y'all some good driving, y'all. Hey, my red Gatorade partway. Thirsty, man.
I'll take a water out of there, too. He had a couple.
Blake, he's still recording, right?
Yeah.
Y'all didn't know that's the tag holder right there.
Grab me a water. Yeah, he's the one that shot it.
Hey, yo, yo.
That's the tag holder, y'all.
Woo! His feet are going. Can you see it right there?
He's over there, Josh.
There you go.
Whew!
Alright, now, pull around there and click it, buddy.
He's running, Josh.
Nah, he's legal,
huh? He's running that boat.
You what?
Go with the curvature of a tail now.
Get in the middle.
Right there?
On top of his back.
Oh, on top of his back.
This would be close. Yeah.
At least you didn't kill no fucking baby.
120 inches, no, 119 inches.
Man, I don't know about y'all, but that was pretty exciting. He just battled all the way to the very end. It's an amazing thing to watch and see unfold. The guy from Palmetto State Armory, his name's Cameron. He was the tag holder. He had the tag, and he got in touch with Tim on Facebook, direct messaging, and Tim gave him the details on what they was gonna do and everything like that. And we went out and we just got it done. That's what Tim does. Tim gets with people who has tags, and he takes them out and helps them fill their tags. He knows the spots. He knows what to do. Yeah. Y'all hit Tim up on Facebook. He'll give you every detail you need to know to help you get your tag filled. He also skins and head mounts these gators for I guess his clients. That's what I guess the best word for it. But yeah, Cameron got his gator tail. The gator actually came out to be 10 foot 1 inches. Yeah, 10 foot 1. So that's a big gator, especially for Carolina. You know, especially when their gators are known to get up to 12-13 foot. But it turned out to be a good day. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I hope y'all join us on our next little journey on Gregory's Brothers Fishing. So just stay tuned, and hopefully we'll have some more amazing content for y'all. Thank you.